Hey, Clint here. Trying to measure this for you how you need it. Not sure I know how you need it. From the top of the cylinder to the bottom of the case, 17 inches. From the front of the port, exhaust port, to the back of the engine, 17 inches. Top mount, the bottom mount, eye to eye, 6.5 inches. Bottom mount, the bottom mount, 7.5 inches. And these are 2.75 inches. That's about 5.375 inches. Hold on.